5 channels have been removed from our inactive channels section for being active, and we've added them to our subscriptions after 2-month gaps. Although there was one on the warning section, we just care about the inactive channels section a bit more because we have more channels on there.